So
I don't want to be shot either. So So I'm going to stand behind you right now. Now remember, we're going to do the uniform inspection first, okay? So there won't be too much coming out of the courtyard. You then get the drum major come out, she's the man to instruct you back. So then have the first piece of music that's not for you. Then we turn around and we come towards you, okay? Remember those tones, no one above that line. We don't want you in travel distance. Everyone else in London is going to run down to Buckingham Palace. Now, I told you earlier, I've made you run enough today. I'm not going to make you run anymore. So when everyone else runs down to Buckingham Palace, we're going to take a slow, leisurely trot up to the end of the road. And that's because we're going to see the cavalry regiments next. We're going to catch up with these chaps later on today, but we want to see the horses first. So is that clear with everyone? Right? So don't feel that you have to rush your pictures here. Take them once the guard have gone down. Just a nice leisurely stroll to the end of the road. If you lose me, remember my little flag. I've got the red one, okay?
You okay? Yeah. This is St James's. The next one's Cloud's House, where Charles is going to actually. And the one beyond that is the guest house. And then you get to Buckingham House. But when we get there, we'll turn off to the left to the new guard. This is the old guard. They will use the terminology old guard. There they come. The officer in charge.